one of the first things the nurses said to me very nicely when she was met the first time, they said, "Now, you're not nursing here. Forget your nursing, you're a carer. I'm taking it as a carer, and we'll look after you, and we'll look after Teresa." Because it was a large single room, hospice staff brought in another bed and put them together, so we're basically still sleeping together, which was lovely.